had just returned from the war, one of those Green Beret Rangers. A trained killer, people were to say later. Before the war, he had hunted down and broken wild horses in these mountains. Some said the reason he was so good at these things and the reason he lived alone in this forest was that he had some Indian blood in him. Others said he simply didn't like people. All I knew was his name, Billy Jack.